I never had access to watch YouTube when I was like a kid, like 5 or 6, but around 2019 when I was, going through my Minecraft phase, I stumbled upon Technoblade's proof that I don't auto-click video. And I went to his channel and I watched a few of his videos. Not many, just a few. And even though I really didn't watch him or wasn't really involved with Minecraft too much after like 2020, I still know that he was a great person and was really, really good at Bedwars and Hypixel. And his passing is just a really sad thing for a lot of people. Rest in peace, Technoblade.